Alright. I found a quick match, so I'm gonna record it. No one can stop me. Vendetta. My nemesis. Oh, but I start with a lot. A lot of jokers. We're gonna keep those for King shenanigans. Alright, 2 Jack. He's got it. We block it for each building hand.
Because if he goes down the cards, that is a good
best-ish throw. Or some aces basically. Not that you know that, and three of my nines are gone. So I mean the nine is really not threatening here. It's basically just a dedicated block.
Trip.
Oh well. You have won, sir. I welcome you to it. That offer kidney shine. But it better be something, because that's why you do the goddamn job. Okay, good. Another day of life, if you will. Yep, this. raises a valid point. I should look at these things again more, but the thing is, I think I'm bad. The thing that I'm particularly bad at is deciphering other people's hands when I'm not able to look at them, which I realize I never made explicit, but that's one of the reasons I don't look at other people's hands. Yeah. So, that's why. Okay. Sweet. Put a J of Diamonds. Let's play it honestly and see where that gets us. Alright. Could have gone for an Alcrosso. But that's okay. These things will happen. Do I think you're going to continue your turn with throwing? Let's stick a leg out and see. You see that? Because he's sticking his leg out. His feet don't look like they're portioned properly. Positioned properly. Alright. I take it Vendetta somehow in his cards. Why you wouldn't attack something that doesn't have dodge on either side of it? Oh my god, he's so fast than I am. That is all right. Can the better arrangement. mitigating the damage right away. And that will get lots of cards from that word. But I'll win, we'll take it. Then you burn.
I can't believe it.